The group 5 elements are all refractory metals. This means that they are very resistant to heat and wear. Also, they don't creep until they are extremely hot. This means they do not deform or soften. Because of their heat resistance, vanadium and tantalum alloys are used in jet engine parts. Niobium was used in the rocket nozzle for the Apollo service module. But it has another use though, which is more down to earth. Niobium is used in piercings and other jewelry because it is hypoallergenic.